to make a video for you of how to wrap up these ropes too.
Let's do it right now. Send this to you tonight. Put it on my website. How to wrap up a rope.
Yeah. Online college for tree workers.
The trick is alternating the size of your hands so you can keep those ropes separated from each other. Full arm lengths.
And make sure you don't twist the rope as you're twisting your hand. In there. Pull your loop through and daisy chain.
How to wrap a rope.
There you go.